And being able to walk in peace and contentment and joy.